Gotta put power punches off of the jab. First, you gotta have a good confidence jab. Nice and stiff. Relax the shoulder. Use your distance. Keep it long. Keep it long and stiff. After that, you wanna start putting punches behind that jab. Even if it's a hook. That's how you get respect while you're sparring. Use your distance, use your baby steps. Line them up with the jab first. Get confidence. And then put power punches behind it. Money.